You may be getting an extra piece of mail if you live in Galesburg. That's because of a survey of about housing repairs is going out. Officials are hoping to receive a state grant. The main focus is the central part of the city, south of Main Street. This is around Knox College, to down near Rogers Park. The program would then allow homeowners to apply for improvements if this all passes.